affects our visceral organ. And these three things could cause or lead to some problems that, if it's not properly managed, it could cause disease problems as well. Okay? So those are the three causes. Next slide. Okay. Now, jaw pain can be a result of trauma, but it's actually, okay? The upper neck, C1, C2, next step, please. A lot of times when people have jaw pain, it affects these two muscles, the temporal right at the top, right here. These are the points that you're going to do. Okay? Right at the back of the wrist, you see the crease. You want to go 2 finger above, right here. Okay? Okay. Now you can see that doing this, up the shoulder, so what I do is I like to use my index or middle finger, my thumb and apply this kind of pressure right here. Now what's interesting is this area is an attachment for bicep muscle. So when we do biceps, that's the connection. This area is an attachment to tricep muscles. Okay? So when the tricep muscle and bicep muscles are not balanced, all that right on the scale, then this is the area that we're going to kind of work. And I use my middle finger to kind of reinforce it with my index. And just apply a small circular motion like this. And then there's the same thing. This is actually a normal C curve of the spine. But with some trauma into the junction, left side, there's a little dimple. So these are the two points that we're going to be working on. So what we want to do is we want to use your index or middle finger, index, okay? And then use your finger and gently apply circular pressure to this area. Okay? Down. Here. So this thumb here, or index and thumb finger, my thumb. So from here, where we create a B, we want to apply pressure by this tension.